Hello guys, my name is Karuga Kamau, living with HIV and AIDS. So today I'm going to share my story in a nutshell. So I was born positive back in the ages 1996. So stigma was still something that was very, very trending in society. And again, my parents died of HIV still. So the stigma was a potential disaster in me because my neighbors knew that my family passed due to HIV and AIDS. But with time, stigma came through, friends discriminated me, but you have to weigh the situation. Do you really listen to them? Ama, do you take that action? Like, do you want to live for long? Do you want to have your life back? Ama, you going to listen to this society that is discriminating you or giving you the stigma issues? Yeah, you really have to balance the situations. So with time, my siblings, my sister and my other brothers really had the support that I needed. So they gave me the support. They made sure I was good in drug adherence. Yeah, so basically my siblings were the biggest backbone that I ever had. And through them, I was able to adhere to my drugs. Now, with the modern medication that is there for the ARVs, there's something we call the undetectable. So if you adhere to your drugs very good and your viral load gets to be suppressed, you go in a state that you call the undetectable, where the chances of HIV transmissions are very low. Okay, they are 99.9%, meaning the chances of transmissions are very low and you get to live a better life. You have low chances of getting the opportunistic infections, and you have a smooth ride. Actually, another factor that really helped me to beat around this disease, but it's not a disease, it's a condition, the support from the stakeholders. For instance, the CHAC. CHAC really helped us, and through them, we were able to found a youth network that's called the Mend Up, that really supports the youth and gives them the motivation to adhere to their drugs. So through the Mend Up, you're able to connect with the other youths and feel as one family, where you discuss issues relating to the medications, the challenges. Yeah, and it's something very enjoyable. So, to everyone who's outside there, HIV is not a disease. It's a condition that is well manageable through the ARVs. As long as you adhere to your drugs, my friend, everything is possible. Look at me. I'm 22 years old, and I was born positive. So, I've lived with the virus for the last 22 years, and here I am, very healthy. So, say no to new infections, and everybody who's outside there, make sure, as long as you are having an intimate relationship with someone else, protect yourself. Okay? Condomize. If you cannot condomize, be faithful and abstain from risky behaviors. Okay? Now, there's something else that I didn't want to put across, that HIV is not transmittable through hugs, sharing of bathrooms, hanging out with friends. It's not transmittable through those factors. As long as, you know, if you meet those positive people out there, all they need is love. Give them the love and the support they need. Okay? It's not a curse. It's a condition that it's manageable. And the best way to avoid, to keep yourself safe, is the use of protection is something which is very, very crucial. And at least make sure that you have your HIV check after 3 months so that you can know your future. Ndio maana tunasemanga jijue na ujipange, sindio? Yeah, so it's time we end the stigma and we embrace a positive soul. Thank you so much.